Wah! Hi, idiots! Well, it's the day. The day of Valentine's.
Valentine.
Yep, Valentine's
love,
Day.
Love.
The day when things get slightly more awkward than other days. The day where you try to muster up the courage to finally ask out the guy slash girl you like.
Shyness.
The day where things can go seriously wrong.
Seriously. Cody, Valentine's Day isn't as bad as you're describing. In fact, let me have a go for explaining it this time.
Fine.
Thanks, you get to be the smaller text this time.
Ha ha! And
yes, you do. Valentine's Day is awkward.
Aha!
But doesn't have to be.
What now?
It could be about showing affection for the one you love and then be happy for it. It could be about getting a note from a secret admirer that could really be your friend. It doesn't have to be about love, it could be just you. It could be just letting out with friends. It could be getting stuck with your pet or your family. Or your husband or wife finding you a chocolate fountain for you to gourd yourself into. Yuck! You finally telling that guy or girl that you like them.
Said that.
So? Doesn't matter.
So everything!
I
don't repeat my lines!
Or like SpongeBob, you can give people random gifts. And make your best friend jealous. No, don't do that. Of course, these were the positive sides, and pretty sure Cody can master saying the negative.
Finally! But now, let's leave it on a good note this time.
This Valentine's Day, yip-yips, focus on the positives.
And not on the negatives.
Positives make you happy!
Have a great time with your family and friends, basically your loved ones.
Happy Valentine's Day! Bye, yip-yips!